Hello everyone, I'm a Slug analyzer. As you can guess from the title, I made this video to announce you I'll shut down my channel. You're probably asking why. This channel is taking too much time from me, preventing me from continuing my personal projects. So I decided that when I reach the 100 subscribers after the analysis of the latest units, I'd shut down this channel for good. And even if I couldn't reach that number, I know for sure that come September I will be too much occupied to keep up with this channel. So that month I will do it anyway. Don't get me wrong, I sometimes enjoyed doing this analysis, especially when I discovered some hidden function or even some bugs. But with the time, I just couldn't take it anymore. Since I'm here, I could tell the story of my channel, if you're interested. Or you just can close the video. This channel started as an experiment. The idea came up with a continuous complaint of some friends of mine about how abandoned civilians aren't good for information, since they don't show always everything about their units. So I wanted to observe how the people in this fence would react to an actual analysis about some units. And then I made the video about the sniper unit and PMM and Matcha. I hadn't much expectation, but the first video had a positive result. Too much positive. In fact, those who made the comment were somehow full of hope in this channel. Or at least this is what I think. And then I had to continue. I couldn't just let you down saying, sorry, but this is just an experiment, since they were too elaborated. So I continued to make videos. Furthermore, I did this experiment in a hard time, because I also had exams 2 weeks later. I hoped to have more time to make videos in the other projects after the exams, but I was wrong. In fact, initially I tried to hurry to keep up with the MSA events, having this eternal expiration date, so the video could be more useful. When I realized I couldn't continue my other projects due to this channel, I started to try to find a way to be more famous, because for one reason. Inspire someone else to make video analysis, or at least steal my job, hoping that they do the same kind of video I was doing, or even better. At least I would have no regret in shutting down this channel, but unluckily for me, nobody tried. And I thought to end all this on September, but each day was worse than before. I felt like I was a kind of hell where I was punished to just go to do that experiment. I even lost my sense of life for a moment. I also tried to open a Facebook page, but nobody visited it. So the plan failed even if I continued to upload it before the videos. Then I decided at the end to shut down at 100 subscribers. This is the end of the story. But this will not be the last video, since I didn't make video analysis about 3 units. But when they will be published, then it will be definitely the end of this channel. I have nothing else to say than till next analysis.